thesaurus of obsession in for Nancy Grace tonight. These two little babies, 13, 15 months, they were scalded to death by burning water in a bathtub. And the father, he says he didn't do it. He says he's not responsible. Prosecutors say otherwise. We are taking your calls live to Brenda in Texas. Hi, Brenda.
Hi, Jean. How are you?
I'm fine. Okay. Good evening. Thanks for calling.
This story just needs to chill.
No.
My question is the mother. I understand there's two. Where were they?
That is the question. Let's go out to Sandra Alley, who is CNN affiliate reporter, WDIV. Explain this for us, because there were two mothers, but neither one was around. He seemed to be taking care of the kids all by himself, and he had custody of one, right?